Don't think that you can disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do things haram, with the intention that you will right it one day, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to put barakah in your relationship. You're fooling yourself. You're not going to fool Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are fooling yourself.